Ramps coming out of the south exit of the airport that will put you directly onto State Road 417 without having to wait at a traffic light. To the right here, you can see that light at Boggy Creek and J. Lawson Boulevard that drivers now can bypass. This takes all the airport traffic heading on to 417, heading in the direction of 528 to the east or the attraction area to the west. Takes all that off of Boggy Creek and puts it directly onto 417, as you can see right here.